Hi everyone, Queen Bee Mandy here. I hope you're okay. I hope my camera does not fall over today. I just wanted to show you the B&M that we've got. I have to show you because it's there and it's so big I can't lift it up off the floor. It's mostly a mixture of different things. I don't know if you've seen this B&M haul where you can get these. Toilet rolls. I've never seen them before, the fabulous ones, the same as what you get with those cleaning products. It's quilted and they're £2.99, 3-ply, and they've got 9 toilet rolls in there, and they look quite good, and they're electrifying, the same as what the anti-back cleaner is. I don't know what these toilet rolls are like. They're patterned anyway, you can see, and I thought I'd give it a go and try them out. I've never tried them out before, and showing toilet rolls is nothing I want to show, but I did anyway and thought you might be interested in these because they were new. They've probably been out for a while now, but I hadn't seen them and thought I'd give them a go. Yeah, they were £2.99. Thought I'd give them a go, or £2.49 or something like that they were. So I thought I'd give them a go. And the next, I have to bring it so heavy with. Right, Minions jellies. Now these are good for the children and me because I'm a child. Minions jelly, it's called, because I've got into jelly lately. I am a lot jelly because I don't have sugar. I can't stand sugar on any cereal whatsoever or anything like that, and also because I keep shaking and they say it's a sign of sugar. I don't get enough sugar. I can't. And I think one of these is good for that. And these are good to put in children's like snacks, for their snacks for dinner. Look, million ones. I've never seen them before. I think these were only about £1. You get I think it's 2 blue. Is it 2 blue? Hang on, I really don't know, I'm not going to look. There's a pack of 4 for £1, that's good. I've got 2 lots, you get 2 blue and 2 strawberry flavour ones, or raspberry flavour ones. And I thought I'd give them a go. And they're good to see, they're putting their little lunch boxes with a little plastic spoon. They'd love that. Kids, I used to do all this kind of thing with my kids, put all that kind of thing in. Something to snack on, and it's only small. I thought I'd show you these. They're called Million Jellies for school, for a packed lunch. I thought I'd get those. These I always get, and they've got some lovely Christmas stuff up there. So much lovely Christmas stuff. Because I told you my situation, because I've got to move and I don't want to leave it in damp, it will get wrecked. Oh, they've got lovely wreaths and everything there. Christmas trees, wreaths. I like white in that. It's so lovely. Christmassy. Yeah. Well, anyway, back to the Uber, and I'll talk a bit more about that in a minute. And the Maggie's 4 curry flavour noodles. Pack of 4. Now, it's all different flavours in these. And these are good because you get a lot out of it. It makes a big meal. There's a lot of noodles in these. And then, you know, for 4 days, that's good for £1. And I always get them when I go up. The next one is this, Maryland. And you've got chocolate chip cookies, Maryland little minis, chocolate minis. I don't like them, I can't stand them. And you get the jammy dodgers. Now this is a good little pack for children as well. Now I like jammy dodgers when I am in the mood for them, but I cannot stand Maryland. They're so sweet. I'm very funny what I have, but I just thought I'd get those. And you get ten packs in there. That's good for £1, and it is big. I thought these are good for children and good for trick or treating or anything like that, or for their little snacks. Just thought I'd show you that one. Just can't stand those. But I love them. The Jammy Dodgers. So I'll sort of show you those. But I will look, just check again how many's in there. But I think we'll find. Yeah. Two Maryland. Yeah, because they've got two sort. They've got chocolate. They've got some chocolate ones. They've got the original ones. And then they've got the Jammy Dodgers, which is good. You've got all those in that pack for one present. That is good for children. I don't like Maryland. And I won't eat them. I can't stand these either. My other half likes these. I just ordered it a bit. £1.49 for some shreddies. Some chocolate ones. I can't stand them. Another thing, see, I'm fussy, I like my porridge and that, I like the healthy stuff, he likes them. Chocolate shreddies. Right, next. I always buy these as well. We eat a lot of these. Those mashed potato pots. These were about 45p, 49p, something like that. They're instant mashed potato and they got like herbs in there, like parsley, and it's nice. And they're quite good to have as a meal. You can chop, if you want to do a quick snack for even a child, you can have one of these. And even with instant mash, any mash, instant mash, you can put, like for Halloween for instance, you can chop up the sausages and have it with beans, cheese on top with mashed potato. Right, mashed potato first, then you put the sausages in, then you put some beans at the side, or put beans in with it and put the cheese on the top. And how would they love that? They would love it. Or fish fingers maybe instead. But either way you look at, these are good. Instant mash is good for you. It's got a lot of fibre, and these are good for only 49p or 45p these were. And I always get them, these potatoes. They're Revo potato. Yeah, they do different makes all the time. Then they've got these, which is a good time of year to have. I know you can make your own before you even say it to me. Malteser hot chocolate, I mean. Malteser hot chocolate. I just thought I'd get some of those. They are £1 for those in a cup. If you want a quick drink, they have them. Put some marshmallows on top. Thought I'd get those. Malteser one. They're in a different packaging because this is lighter brown. It used to be like a red colour, but they've changed the packaging nicely. I got some dishcloths, 6 for £2, and I think they're very pretty. You've got a flowered one, you've got some plain ones, and then you've got another flowery star shaped one on the back. So 6 microcloths for £2, that is good for all those cloths. And they're so soft, and I've had them before, they are good, and I think that's good for price, £2 for all those, and I think they're good. I needed some more, so I had to get them. I always pick up my tissues, the marble ones. These were about 69p, they're only 49p in Home Bargains, but I got these for 69p, the marble ones, so I thought I'd get myself some more of these. I get through loads of tissues, makeup, anything. I've always got tissues by. So I got those. And I'm going down slowly. I've got some poppets, some orange ones, I like them. Now you see, I don't eat anything sweet, but I'll eat one of these now and again. They're only about 29-39p. I picked up pocket ones, so I'm addicted to those. No, I seen these, and they had them where the Halloween things are. Ghostbusters, for children, they're good. Ghostbusters marshmallows with chocolate, white marshmallows with chocolate, and I thought I'd pick some up for the kids. Or ourselves. We like things like that because we're children. But no, they're in the Halloween section. They're marshmallows with white chocolate on the top. I didn't see these in before, but we've seen them in there this time. They're the Ghostbuster ones, which I thought was good. Next is Perrier's Chocolate Orange. Now, I don't know if you like Perrier's Chocolate Orange. These are £1 at the moment. Perrier's Chocolate Orange in a box. They got them here, and that's good Christmas stocking filler to put in as a stocking filler. A lot of people like Perrier's Chocolate Orange. No, it's not for me. I've got to be in the mood if I have something like this. Not my kind of thing. Once again, I'm very fussy. Yeah, £1 for that. Topo was £1. Now, I do like Topo. It's squished chocolate. And you've got the nugget pieces, but I've got to be careful if there's any nuts, so, because of my asthma. But this was £1, and they got these. It's good stocking fillers for Topo as well. Put those over there. It's still, because I bought two of those, like I said, those million jellies, because I think they're good. I've never seen them before, so I thought I'd give them a whirl. I don't know if you've ever seen these, you know, and I'm so addicted to these. Every year they have them in there. They put them down at the moment for 40p. Snack Pots, Christmas dinner ones, they've got those in at the moment. And I think they're really good. I love them. My friend came over to me today as well. I was in there. I was a bit upset about it because she said her brother died of cancer, and it's not nice. So there's bad news all the time lately. It's really, really bad. But anyway, we're getting back to this Mugshop Christmas dinner. And it really tastes like Christmas dinner. I don't know if you've seen them. I think they're a bit more dearer than this, but today they had them for 40p, and I thought I would get some of these 40p. And now that makes a little snack meal in the morning if you wanted it. They had all different flavours there, but Christmas dinner one is good. And you've only got, what, not many calories, 230, something like that. I suppose got it in the corner, I may be wrong, but was good there. But yeah, I bought them last year, and I think they're nice as Christmas dinner mugshot good thing to have. Also these, I don't eat these, I can't stand them, the other half does. They're called loaded fries. Cheese and bacon flavour for £1. Now, children might like it, the Seabrook ones. The Seabrook's quite a good company, and they do the plain crisps, and they're not so fattening, and they're nice. They've got sea salt on, and they make these, and these are, like I said, cheese and bacon. My daughter said they're nice. You get six packs for £1. Sorry, picked up then. All this sweet stuff. And also, once again, these wagon rolls, again, if you keep seeing me pick up, this is original one this time, but you've got an extra 2 free. I think they were £1 and a few pence for these, but that's good because you get 2 extra 3 wagon rolls if you like wagon rolls, that is. And then, I picked up these. Now, these were advertised a lot on site, and people were talking about these before. They're called Mikey's Cotton Candy Sweets. I don't know what it tastes like. You've got 110 pieces in there, so they must be good. These would be good for a kid's stocking filler, anything like that. And I've seen them, I think they come from America, because I've seen them advertised in these snack boxes, these actual ones. So that's probably where they came from. Originally. So, keep on going. Right, and these. Now, these are nice. Honeycomb Chocolate Bites. These are new out. I've never seen these before, called Kraft Brothers. And they look good if you're in a hurry and want to have a little snack. Not so many calories. These would be the good ones to have. So, I thought I'd give them a try. Honeycomb chocolate pieces. They must be new because I've never seen them before. Kraft Brothers bought these out. Must be new. So that's another thing. Sorry, I've got a pile of all on here and it's going to be so full of pile in a minute. The next one is this one. Sorry, I've taken so long. It's in the big bag, I'll just pull it out. This, I don't know if you've seen this advertised, it's called it's £4.99, it's limited edition, as you can see. It's in not Home Bargains, B&M, I went to today. That's where it's all came from. This is a Galaxy and More Teasers hot chocolate station, it's called. You've got the hot chocolate in there and you've got all these inside to put on top the hot chocolate. I thought it was a good idea, good present for someone. See, it shows you on the back which different ones you've got to put on there. Good if you like hot chocolate and put all your bits on for the children. But it's definitely new, it's got limited edition, so it might not be hanging around too long. It's More Teasers and Galaxy together and it's got a hot chocolate station, and as you can see, like I said, it's got the chocolate and it's got all these to put on top when you've made it, which is a good thing. I thought that's a good thing to have. It's new out, never seen it before, so I thought I'd give it a try. Now I've got to show you these in a minute. Well, I got myself two lots of batteries, which I always get from there. They don't last long, but I do get them for £1 batteries. I'm not happy with them because they don't last long. My anti-back, and this has got lemon in. This is anti-back that I got from there. I think it was 59p or something like that. It's got lemon in, as you can see. It's a good one. So you can just... This is a disinfectant spray. It kills 99% germs, and it's got the lemon in, as you can see there. 80% germs it kills, and it's got 99 up there, so one of them is either one or the other. And then it's for hands, and suitable for surfaces. You can use it anywhere, so that's a good one. So I thought I'd give that a whirl because I never had that one before, because I needed some more because I ran out of it very quick, so I'm always putting it on every day of the week. Right, I even got this one and he was about £59.79, and this is also antibacterial, kills 99% germs too, and so I always make sure I've got a lot in the house. This must be a new one as well, I haven't seen this one before. And I thought, right, I'd get those because I need some, because I always use it, as everybody is every day. I've got my favourite winders, which I get. I am addicted to winders. It's only fruit in it, £1 each. Good for the children if they want them in their snack boxes too. That's why I think it's a good idea to buy these as £1. If you go anywhere else, they want more than £1 for them. And that's not good. More money, is it? And they have this one in there as well, for the Ghostbusters one for Halloween. It's got Ghostbusters slime pies, and you can see that's good for the kids to have as a Halloween thing. It's a cornet, and it's got chocolate and green slime supposed to be for Halloween, which is good. And these, both this one and the other one, I got the chocolate marshmallows. These were both £1, which is good, and I thought they were good for the children for Halloween, and that's new out. I've never seen them before, so I thought I'd get them. So I got those. I'm getting them out, so I'm putting them down there. These tags were £1, and you've got the ties as well. 40 tags for £1, which is good to put on the presents, and I always use tags because I like to. 40 for £1, that's good. You've got all different ones up there. They're selling so many different ones, and I thought I'd get some of those. Honey glazed ham crisps that I've got, £1, which is good. We got these last year and they are really good. Mackey's seasonal glazed ham crisp, as you can see. Trying to find the other one to it because I can't find it. It's like looking today. I'm going mad if I can't find it. We've got these millions. They were £1 on it, but it's a good container to keep them in because you can use the container after for something else for £1 millions flavour. This one's a good one. Kids like those as well, and I thought that was good. I will get there in a minute. Sorry, I've got to keep bending down to get where I found it now, what I was looking for. Right, these are also new. I don't know if you've seen it, Spongies Pumpkin. There's a shape of the pumpkin. It's got a shape of a pumpkin on that side for Halloween. And then you've got the tongue and sponges written on there. That's the ones that soak up all the dirt and water. It's got sponges on this one and it's got Frankenstein's face on that one, which is good. The children like this kind of thing anyway, if you have it in the kitchen. And they are, I bought them, just thought they were fun. Put them from there. Yeah, they are quite good. They absorb all the wet in that. They are very, very good, these sponges. I've used them before myself and I thought that was cute. Then this one for 49p, strawberry water is 49p for this big one. That's good, I thought, that one. You get there in a minute, you come to nearly the end. You've got these if you needed them for picnics or anything. Tomato ketchup. All of those for £1 is good. Just sort of pick them up randomly. They have those for £1. We have the big celebrations, as I keep going on about the chocolates being shortage. They have these. But then again, I've seen them for £3.99, but these are about £5 in there, celebrations. Yeah, and they had all different mixture of sweets as well. And they got this cleaner for £1. The same Fabulosis rainbow one, what you can put on clothes, hands, anywhere. This one's good as well. That's £1. I love that one because it's a rainbow one, rainbow drops. This one's got melanin. Watermelon, and this is 29p. Cans like this, what I picked up, bubblegum flavour, millions. That is about £1, I think, for that one. Pork luncheon meat, you can even put that in butter for the kids, or eat it like that, or put it in sandwiches. £1 something. I'm getting through it there steadily. Also, I think that was it. I think it's about, these as well. As I said about hot dog sausages, there you are. 50p a tin in there. You can't go wrong. Kids love them with mash and beans for Halloween, or fish fingers for Halloween with it as well. Good. 50p. So you've got all that. That's what I mean. You've got all that. I bought all that today. Just thought I'd show you. Thought you might be interested. And I hope you enjoyed the video. I will be back to do another video very soon and change it a little bit. I need to change it to help my site. Right, if you like the video, thumbs up. Press the red button, subscribe to my channel, please leave your comments below. I will get back to you any you've got on any of my sites below, Printers, my email addresses. I'll get back. Now, it's all below when I put it on the site. So, you all take care now, and I'll see you soon. Bye.